Hello, I'm Matt Guff from thehouse.com, and this is 2018 K2 Cool Bean Snowboard, an all mountain deck designed for beginner to advanced level riders. It features volume shift, which allows you to ride this board 10 to 15 centimeters shorter than your average snowboard. As you see, the volume shift makes this board look really wild. It has an extremely wide waist width, so anyone with big feet is gonna love it, and anyone with small feet is gonna love it too. Obviously, it's a directional shaped board. The stance is set back very heavily, and there's a 20 millimeter taper. So on groomers, this thing really does initiate turns well. And also in POW, the tail sinks because of the swallowtail style cutout. Now, of course, you know, you can't really rate how much that stance is set back because of the profile shape, but the profile shape is actually pretty unique. It's called the all-terrain rocker. Underneath and in between the feet, the board is flat. So basically just past that contact point or the past insert pack, the board will gradually rock up just a little bit on the tail, just a little bit, not much, as you see. And then, okay, on the nose, it's gonna like extend out pretty darn far before it starts to rise up. One thing that I noticed about the Cool Bean when you ride it though, is that the nose's contact point is gonna be extremely wide. It almost feels like a pivot point when you're on really, really hard snow. So consider that as a factor, is like when you're carving around, kind of getting used to the width and the length of this board, that there's a pivot point where that nose contact point is. Inside is a poplar, aspen, and bamboo style wood core. It's called BAP or BAP. And that has a biax glass on bottom and on top, which gives the board a very smooth and consistent style feel. This is a really unique board to ride because it's so wide. It floats really well in deep snow because the tail is so short. You know, it definitely sinks down with that 20 millimeter style taper. There's no additional laminates to the deck, but there is a wonderful 4,000 sintered style base. This base runs really, really fast, but remember to keep it waxed up throughout the season. There's a standard style steel edge. It's not a 360 wrap. It actually doesn't wrap into that swallowtail, but it wraps everywhere else. And then there's a hybrid taper style construction. I think K2 is one of the only companies right now doing that. It's basically an ABS style sidewall that gradually turns into a cap wall on the nose to reduce overall amount of weight and kind of like low profiling. This is a really cool board. It's part of the Enjoyer series from K2. It's called the Cool Bean. You can check it out by clicking the link below. Leave a comment or a question. Let us know what you think of it. Subscribe to the channel right there, and hopefully we'll see you guys on snow. Peace.